Hello there everyone, it's me again with another Eurovision video, and in this video I'll be checking one of the songs that Poland can choose for Eurovision 2022. But before I start with this reaction video itself, don't forget to like it and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Your help is greatly appreciated. And now I'll be checking one of the songs that Poland can choose for Eurovision this year 2022. But they have more participants, so I'm currently just checking this one. And yes, this will be my reaction to, I think his name is Ochman or something like that, and the name is River. Promising name so far for a song, but yes, this will be my reaction for one of the songs from Poland national final. Let's see if this is promising enough to send for Eurovision from Poland. Let's get to see this. Pretty romantic piano playing. Starting off pretty chill and slow. Yeah, I instantly like it. Why this reminds me of Imagine Dragons? Or maybe some other musician band. Okay, nice. Okay, yes. I like where this is going. I mean, it's so melodic. Yeah, this part just gets me the chills, you know. I like this back vocal singing, it's so strong. Yeah, very dramatical song. And it has some style, you know, it's pretty modern, trending for today listening. The production itself feels like it's very rich, like they put a lot of effort to write something like that. Cause this is something big quality and very original. Yeah, this can be very promising, you know. Now I know why is Poland so high on the betting odds for Eurovision this year 2022. Yeah, some dramatical moments. Yeah, and the melody just, how to say, it upgrades itself. Okay, that vocal will be interesting live, you know. But refrain very memorable and just gets stuck in your head, you know. Yeah, this is quality music, we need this. I think that this song definitely can win Eurovision. Cause, you know, I can easily see juries liking this and the televote. And some combination between these two voting, it can result into winning, you know. But yes, this was very powerful song. I personally like it a lot. And I will listen to it more because it's very modern, trending. And yes, I'm pretty sure this is one of the favorites that can win for Poland. And they eventually choose this for Eurovision. But you know, anything can happen. They also have other songs that I will react to, so if you want to know what I think about the rest of the songs, keep on watching, subscribe to my channel and give a like to this video. And if you have anything to add, or maybe I forgot something, maybe did you dislike this song, or you didn't like something from it, or if you like it as much as I do, talk to me in the comments below, in the comment section. And that would be it. Thank you for watching. Till next time, and goodbye.